Over the weekend, it was a rare event. Live entertainment in front of a live audience. Changes? Yes. Precautions? Certainly. But the work to pull the whole thing off is why the Fort Wayne Civic Theater is positively Fort Wayne.
So as you can see here, they have this row blocked off for social distancing. And so this entire row will not be sold.
Like most leaders in 2020, Philip Kohlglaser has become a safety expert, with 30 or so people in the cast of Legally Blonde the musical practicing up close. He has to be concerned.
The cast has been tremendous, and their energy is infectious. I hate to use that term in this time, but it is.
The cast wears masks unless they're nearly alone on stage. The microphones concealed on their foreheads allow each speaker, though, to be heard quite clearly. The cast also has to battle the heat, outdoor noise, and a ridiculously cute dog. But the show must go on.
That is the true nature of a performer. The show must go on. And so when we looked at this and took things in consideration, safety first. And that's what it comes down to. And so through the rehearsal process, they've been using hand sanitizer. And when they go off stage, they'll be using hand sanitizer. Once they get done with the prop, it gets washed down.
With social distancing, the Follinger allows almost 500 people to attend safely. If they'd stayed at Arts United, that number would have been about 150. Audience members can unmask while seated. Cast members can cool down backstage.
Literally, we didn't know where we were going to perform this show until we started our first rehearsal. This is an incredible group of people that are truly, when you think about it, they're making history. And probably doing the first musical in at least Northeast Indiana within a public venue.
By the time you're watching this on TV, Legally Blonde will be done here at the Follinger, but they are getting ready to do it again with 1776 in September.
We got a special grant from the National Endowment for the Arts to do 1776, an all-female version. It's right before the election, to celebrate the 19th Amendment, the 100th anniversary of women's right to vote, and to honor suffragettes.
So, whether your taste is Ben Franklin or Bend and Snap, the Civic taking the show on the road is positively Fort Wayne.
Ticket information for 1776 is inside this story on Wayne.com. Today's top stories are next when your number one morning news continues right here on Wayne 15.